potentially change my schedule around so I'd have this day off to work for Steve.
Me and Steve just kind of have a chemistry. Just tells me to do something and I do it, and it just kind of works out.
He's a blast to work with. His images are always outstanding.
Every day is different. I'm never real sure what is going to happen when I come to work.
A lot of fun to see someone as talented as he is work, and it's nice to be able to assist him.
Truly, I feel like he's one of the most talented photographers I've ever seen.
I'm Steve Henry. I'm a photographer. It started off as something that wasn't altogether that important. It was just a hobby. It was just something I did as a creative outlet. And as a result, I've been afforded some great opportunities.
Immediately, he was producing photographs that were, you know, book worthy.
Today, Josh is here from Cincinnati. He's made a huge contribution to what I do. Some of the best pictures that I have come from him. And so, whenever I get the chance, I like to shoot him. It's a good day to shoot Josh Paris.
Yeah, that sounds like Steve. He's always full of confidence. I've known Steve for about a year and a half. My first time I've ever taken any kind of professional pictures, but Steve makes it very easy, so it was a good time. I guess the one I liked the most is I had a suit on and it was black and white. I was just kind of looking down at the ground. It's just kind of one of those emotion pics.
I think one of my favorite things about shooting someone is mirroring back how beautiful they are, but especially to somebody who may not be aware of it. That's kind of the nicest thing. I think taking pictures for me is like leaving a mark, and it's leaving a mark on the person who I'm shooting, and it's also leaving a mark for myself as proof of something that I've done, something good, something that's beautiful.